Hey guys, welcome back to 5150. Today we're gonna talk about configuring your 187 accessories. So if you have multiple accessories, such as the whips, such as the rock lights, such as accent lighting, like this Pro XP mustache, you're gonna need multiple components to get them all wired together and synced. All right guys, we're gonna start off at the module. Once you provide power and ground at your module, then you have these two connections here. One is gonna be left and one is gonna be right. If you have a set of 187 whips and that's all you're going to be running, simple, left and right whip. But once you start getting into multiple accessories, such as rock lights and fangs, then you're going to want to split these two connections into multiple connections. And here, Oscar's holding a splitter that splits into two from one to two. So then all you have four connections if you use both, or we got four splitters. So this will have multiple connections for multiple accessories. So we're going to run everything off one module. You got to have multiple connections. There's also the option of running two separate modules that will be controlled independently, and that's all up to you, the consumer. One other thing to mention is at times there can be a large voltage drop. If you have multiple connections going one way, say to one corner, the length of the cable, the multiple accessories can cause a voltage drop, and you'll see that in maybe a dim rock light or a flickering rock light. And the fix is simple. We provide these boosters, and this booster will create a correction to the voltage needed to power that rock light, and you'll be back working correctly with that individual accessory. So we're gonna show you guys some of the accessories as an example. We got our rock light here, we have accent lighting and whips. They all use the same exact connection. So as you're splitting off, as you're using extensions, they're all gonna be the same connection. The only thing you gotta keep in mind is kind of evenly distributing the power from these cables and splitting off everything evenly. Another thing to keep in mind is if you want to do left and right, then you got to separate, these two. Left, split off to your left side. Right, split off to your right side. So what's nice is we give you 10-foot extensions that are plenty of length to reach whatever corner of the vehicle.
Exactly.
For example, Oscar has his Razor set up on all four corners with all 187 products. And it looks amazing. So this is just an option for you guys. There's multiple ways of hooking the wires up to either have left and right or have two separate modules to have front and back. The options are pretty broad. So we're gonna show you guys real quick some of the connections and how you would make them. And we're gonna start off at this module. So it may look intimidating at first, but honestly, it's all plug and play.
Pretty simple. As you can see here, this is the module here. So the first split we did was obviously one to the whips, and in between we have it short here because obviously we're not using an extension, but you will use an extension and then run to the whips, and then when it splits off we use another splitter to the fangs, and it's obviously a short because we're not using an extension, so you were actually running an extension to the front to the fangs to make it longer. As we use the splitter here, then we go down to the rock lights, use a splitter, and then obviously use an extension, and depending what corner you're going to run the rock lights to, you run an extension, a 10-foot extension to the rock lights, and then use another splitter to run to the other rock light with another extension depending what you're going to use, depending on fangs, rock lights, halos. Another note on this, in order for this to be run, it has to be a 187 rock lights. Only the 187 rock lights will run with the whips, the halos, and the fangs.
Correct. So if you get rock lights from a different brand, they're just not gonna work, and you're gonna have to use multiple apps. It gets more confusing. Simply just purchase the 187 rock lights to go with your 187 whips. You have one app that'll sync, and if you've seen other videos of ours, you can check out how the rock lights and whips sync together on the same app, even with your music.
So it's pretty much just plug and play. It's pretty simple to follow, using splitters and extension, and then like Frankie said, depending on if you have a glitch on one of your rock lights, depending how many stuff you're running off one harness, use a booster. It's pretty simple. We'll fix the problem.
All right, guys, we're talking about these boosters. We're gonna show you guys an example of a glitch on one of the products and how the booster will correct it. to show you guys on Oscar's Razor.
So check this out, guys. So we have an interior whip inside my Razor now. As you can see, it has a little glitch to it.
So it's not outputting the correct power. It's kind of flickering. And we're gonna show you how the booster works.
It's still working. So as you can see, we have everything hooked up, the rock lights, the whips, and it has a little glitch to it, you know? So we're gonna use this booster right now.
So this is the connection at the splitter. It pretty much just goes in between.
So you pretty much connect the extension, add the splitter to it, the booster, sorry.
Now the booster's in place, and as you can see, the whip is working correctly again. So no more flicker, no more glitch. And that's how it's done. So that's it. That shows off how everything breaks off onto the module. To power the module, we have a separate video showing you guys how to use the new 5150 wire and harness to power the module. See you guys in the next video, 5150whips.com. Get all your 187 needs and get your car looking like the bomb.